So happy to be with you now. Hindi ko akalain na parang nung grade 6 tayo, sobrang spontaneous sa ating friendship. And then now, parang I can't imagine like my life without you.
I love you!
Happy birthday, Pauline!
Parang kailan lang ay niluwal kita, no? Sa mundong ito. At ngayon, masaya kami sa mga achievements mo. It can pass you by. It can be your road. It can weigh you down. It can be a start, a new beginning. I can't imagine na nakapagpalaki na pala kami ng 18 years old. No? Parang kailan lang hinehele kita. No? I used to do your pigtail sa buhok mo and pinapaarawan kita tuwing umaga. No? Sana i-enjoy mo pa yung journey mo sa paglaki mo, lalo na sa pag-college at pagiging professional, no? It can feel on hold. It can feel like
miles. Strange people. Ito sabihin sa'yo, pagbutihin mo yung pag-aaral mo, huwag mong pababayaan hanggang college ka, hanggang makaano ka ng trabaho mo. Hindi kita iniiwanan, anak, hanggang ngayon. Happy, happy birthday!
Now that you're entering adulthood, no, we wish and pray and hope, no, that you continue keep your faith, no, and spirituality, and always value your family, no, because no, di ka namin iiwan, no, no matter what, no. Again, no, happy birthday, no, our ate, no, our princess, our baby, no, happy birthday, Ate Pauline, no, we love you.
Sana hindi ka magbabago na mabait, masunurin sa magulang. At isa pa, huwag mong kalilimutan na pindi kang tatawag si Lord.
Sana marami pang karawan ang dumating sa iyo. Be a good girl. At makatapos nga sa iyong list na maging isang doktora. Sana.
Together,
in this together.